application of blended finance will help reduce suffering, reduce poverty, reduce ignorance.
As we keep growing the economies, as we keep growing our businesses, always every time there should be a new way of doing the things.
So we always make sure that all the investment also can make a benefit to